my ladies and gentlemen, and this is how you start off a video. But nah. We are playing some late night war game. Well, not with an S, probably with a. Come to the freaking. What's good, YouTube? You're about to another video. Today we're gonna play One Late Night at McDonald's. I heard of this game. I'm about to go insane in the freaking membrane.
I'm over here stroking my.
What? Why do I got my PlayStation?
Man, I hate my job. I'm not getting paid enough for staying up so late almost every single day.
On me, bro. Really, I'm not getting paid for this. I'm doing this for y'all.
Yeah, but not now. I'm so hungry. I need to find some place to eat on my way home.
Alright, let's take our gameplay. Up, down, up, down. What?
Wait, is that a McDonald's? I wouldn't mind a burger or fries at all.
A boiger? Ah, he said a boiger.
Ha! Said a boiger. Damn it, there's a line of people. Might take a while.
Hey, I'm handicapped. Let me skip the line.
I beg your pardon?
Hey, boy, ain't no fucking way, boy.
I was munching fries like there's no tomorrow.
Golly! You are going in! Stop! The fries are not that good, sir. Chick-fil-A better. Yep, I said it. What you gonna do about it? If you don't hurry up and... Oh. You supposed to go in the bathroom? Oh. Go and wash them hands real quick. Come back, I'll watch about the
people. What the hell? Where's everybody? Before, and I was completely empty and dark. And I also saw some weirdo behind the exit door staring at me. You know what? I'm not going to act like a brave those horror movies. I'm going to call the police, and I won't open the door until they arrive. That's for sure.
Best thing we ever seen a man in a horror game
hey,
do.
Please send somebody to the McDonald's on Clark Street 105. Something strange is going on. I don't think that I can explain it, but people just disappeared.
Sir, please come down and repeat the address.
Yeah, it's Clark Street 105. Did you get it?
Yes, but there is no McDonald's there in the street.
What? This can't be. I'm inside right now.
Okay, well, oh my god!
There's a patrol nearby. They should be there in 5 or 10 minutes. What's your name?
Thank you. My name is Alex.
Alright, Alex, please. Wait for the police.
Oh, Alex, I'm sorry.
Thanks so much.
You're dead. Dead and gone. Dead and gone.
Deep breath. You can handle that.
Alex.
I'm pretty much sure there is an explanation for all this. Yeah, I just need to wait for the police. Everything's going to be fine.
Best thing you ever did.
What?
Please, my ear.
This can't be police, right? I just called them.
No, ain't no way they did. What is this, LG?
Hey, I called like 1 minute to go only, but there's already somebody knocking on my door. Is it the police?
Yes, it's them. I can confirm.
What's wrong with you? Thank you. I'm opening the door then.
Wait a minute.
Ma'am, but there is nobody there.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He's coming. I see him. I see him. I see him. Come in this bathroom, you get your ankles broken. Come in this bathroom, you get your ankles broken. Come in this bathroom, you get your ankles broken. Come in. Come in. Hello, come in. Come on. Come on. You stuck? This sucker's stuck. Lame. I can't even see your face, but I'm about to cook you. Cinnamon off a touch crunch looking boy. With that being said, this was a short little gameplay. Oh my god. Oh my. With that being said, this was a short little gameplay for y'all. I needed some content out and I played like a short game. Don't cook me in the comments, but hey, I will have something for y'all tomorrow. As y'all can see right there, hold up, cup it. Anyways, B-Boy just love you guys so much. B-Boy just out.